Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. It is a Ranby Factor time coming up for Tuesday. Flood warning still for the Missouri. Several more days around here. We're talking about fairly nice, though, through Wednesday. Dry weather Tuesday, windy, warm Wednesday, then rain is likely Thursday, Friday, maybe even a chance of snow Friday night and Saturday. See the clouds that we had during the evening on Monday. Showers tried to come across Nebraska, not so much. Big storm over the west coast, that could bring us some rain. Euro has a couple sprinkles north of us, and then more general rain Thursday, Friday, early Saturday. And maybe a chance of snow. Could be an inch or two if that European computer model is right. But that's off in the distance. Right now, we're talking about Tuesday getting a Ranby factor of 6. Okay. For being and working outside. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Serwey in the morning. I'm Bill Ranby, back in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.